TCS has lost some 100 or more than 100 women because they took off the work from home option. The work from home option after the COVID has been a really godsend for many of the mothers and many of the women, because they can also take care of the family at the same time, but they are not compromising on the quality of the work they are yielding. But because it was taken away from them, many women decided that it is not for them.